Hi, I'm Harold Allen from Ford Motor Company Communications in the South Central Region. We want to take a look at the new 2009 F-150. First, you'll notice the bold new grille of the new F-150, and obviously stands out from our competition. And as you can see, it is a bold, strong-looking front end on our new 2000 F-150. This is a King Ranch model you're looking at right now, which is our top of the line, but we will have a new addition this year coming called the Platinum, which will actually be even above the King Ranch, if you can imagine. Take a look inside this vehicle. If you want to see an outstanding feature, notice the center stack, which has our new sync, second generation sync, which has 911 weather configurations, all the neat toys inside. Also, we have a new Sony stereo system inside, 700 watts of power. And if you take a look at the quality of these seats, it is unbelievable. This is King Ranch leather, and it is just as soft as you know what. All the chechabies and bells and whistles with this, the sunroof is available. You can get DVD players, chrome accents, everything about it. But let's take a look at that back seat, because as you know, the back seat is something a lot of people use. In our new F-150, you'll notice the floor is a flat fold floor, so that you can slide equipment inside. So let's say, as an example, you want to bring this seat up as an example, you can slide right across there. So it gives you a full flat floor from that side coming in, and it gives you a flat room here. So it's really a dynamite looking piece of setup inside. So let's step back from this for a moment, and you can see how the door trim is done. Pockets everywhere, larger storage in the center console, which actually hold two PCs if you want to leave them in there. And those are just some of the key features. But let's take a look at the B pillar. We moved this back 6 inches, so it gives you even more room in the back. Moves the seat back a little bit, which gives you more of that flat fold back there. This is a huge feature for a crew cab. But let's move on back even more fun. Take a look at this new step so that you can get into the side. All you do is touch it with your foot, whoops, and that comes out. Allows me to step up inside and load my groceries or whatever I'm putting inside here. When you're through, you don't want to have to lean down. You just push that sucker in. Let me just get that go like that, and it locks. You're ready to go. So another nice feature, beautiful 20-inch wheels on this truck, King Ranch wheels on this particular model. But even better, like our Super Duty last year, take a look at this. This is the feature that really makes a truck a truck. You bring down your tailgate, and we have the step gate, just like we have in the 2008 Super Duty, the truck of Texas, by the way. You bring this out here, push this over, and you jump up and you're in your truck with zero effort. I mean, there's nothing easier than doing this. We have storage bins in here now that are very strong, stronger than our competition. It's double railed storage bins, which are insulated. You can actually put cold things in there to last a long time. Dynamite for either side for a work truck. On the back, we have the fold-out extender this year, just like we did with Super Duty last year, which folds completely against the side so you don't have to lose space there. Another feature that we have in the Ford. So if you take all the unique features in our new 2009, this truck has it all.